Hello and welcome back to our number two special about auto rotation. Today we try to answer the question, what happens if we lose 100% of tail rotor thrust? In this case we already take off with a zero tail rotor thrust because the thing is already broken. If it happens in forward flight and altitude, just enter a normal auto rotation. And the airstream along the canopy will keep your aircraft straight. If it happens close to the ground or in a hover, immediately close the throttle to idle and push left pedal to prevent the aircraft from yawing to the right, and use the energy stored in the rotor system for a smooth touchdown. In this case we are already at altitude and in a spin, so we close the throttle and lower the collective. This reduces our engine torque close to zero and the aircraft will stop yawing because of the air resistance on the fuselage. In this case it didn't work very well, so we bring back power and pull collective again to gain more altitude, and the aircraft will still rotate to the right. So we try it again, lowering collective, closing the throttle, that will stop hopefully all the yawing movements, and we lower the nose to pick up some airspeed and the air flow along the canopy will stabilize our flight. Pulling collective after the flare to cushion the touchdown will bring torque back to our rotor system and the aircraft will slide sidewards at touchdown. Let's do it again because it's so much fun, and this time we'll show you the control input in the upper left corner. Tail rotor is already broken and we try to gain some altitude and try to control the aircraft attitude by using the cyclic stick. In real life it may be possible with the Bell UH-1 to do this. In real life in a smaller helicopter like a Robertson R-22 or a Schweizer 300 or even a US 500, I don't think you have any chance to do this. So we are back in auto rotation. This time this looks much better. We get a straight flight, flare, and a smooth touchdown. If you like what you see and if you want more, please give us a like and subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below, and I hope we'll see you next time. Bye bye.